Welcome back to another GTA video. Today we will be doing the mission for Simeon. Now, just remember, I've done all the missions before. Just doing them again for YouTube. Because I have nothing better to do. And City Skylines is kind of, don't know what to say about City Skylines. Ooh. I don't know what to say about City Skylines. It's still a great game. It's not played as much. Maybe we should try and make the Santos into being City Skylines. Maybe. I don't mean like the whole GTA map, I just mean the Santos. Right, come on.
What's up, Simeon?
My dear boy, so good to see you. So good. Hold me.
Yeah, look, man. Look, we've been working together for about a few months now, right?
Which is why I am very honored to announce to you that you are Employee of the Month, huh? Anyway, congratulations. It wasn't easy picking a winner.
Yeah, me, Lamar, your nephew Sacha with the Twitch. Look, man, it's been a real honor, homie. But I gotta move forward.
I shouldn't skip it because there's a great scene with Lamar in it.
With Jelly Nab, nigga. Best beauty beat. And you still rolling with that old raggedy ass hair? That country bumpkin shit is enough to get us shot right there.
I never took you to be old hairstylist type bitch. But now it's all starting to make sense. Hey, wasn't that motherfucker who took the bike that S.A. Vagos dude with the tattoo on his face and shit?
Yeah, that was him.
He thinks I don't have to play the game.
Don't want no unnecessary bullshit here, all right?
I don't give a shit. It's a reason Simeon pays a couple of mean-looking motherfuckers to come repo this shit. We ain't Girl Scouts.
In your case, I ain't so sure about that.
Man, step up, nigga. Of course this dude real. Well...
I love that feature.
He's going to have to require surplus of paper and deficiency of brain cells. He just put a dub down on this bike.
20G?
Right, let's just pause the game quick, because I think it must have... Okay, right, and also, what was I going to do again? Right, display. I'm in camera. Right, yeah, there we go. Now you can actually see all the cars. Great.
Man, this
so here we are.
Get your ass back in here.
Why? You're gonna kill your ass, Lamar? Oh, so you want just to park it directly on you? Fuck you, Lamar.
Nah, you ain't sitting this one out, homie.
How's that, nigga?
The bike should be in one of the lockups down here.
Should be is the story of your life.
I hate when you can't run sometimes.
I'm gonna make this look easy.
Oh, no guns.
Think this crazy motherfucker wants something. Hey, what's up, homie? You alright?
No, wait! Away from me! For example, agents!
One second, guys. I have my headphones back on the wrong way and the surround sound, so. It's 3D sound, I mean, so it's not really, like, properly.
Yeah, that's right.
There we go.
Keep it moving, bitch.
And I don't like this shit one bit.
Am I gonna have to get with these crazy tattooed motherfuckers by myself?
Yes, Lamar, you're supposed to.
Hey, look, let's keep it smooth.
I'm actually doing this because,
man,
like,
pussy the only thing that's
I am...
Man, what exactly did I do?
First time I did this shit, I didn't do it first time. Let's see if I can do it this time.
This is a routine lick, dog. Chill.
Do them Vagos look routine? This is shady
oh,
ass.
Oh, I want to kill them.
We in Best
come
Beach.
Here, come.
We on the wrong side of Vespucci Beach.
Yeah.
You should know, a block makes
I killed
a difference.
The cat.
Hey, hold up. You got to be in one of these motherfuckers.
Oh, you know, let's just search this one to get it over with. Let me search this one. I think it was meant to be.
Man, ain't this about a bitch? Ain't no motherfucking bike in here, man.
No shit, nigga.
Hola, amigos.
Hola, S.A. Oh,
we saw you trying to creep up in here, man.
Yeah? You saw this motherfucker?
Oh, shit.
Oh, shit!
Vamos! Fucking die, hey. Come on down, everybody! Come on down!
Hey, nigga, I would've just got my ass beat over a fucking gun fight.
Man, stop being a pussy, nigga, and grab that heat.
Oh, fuck you, nigga.
Fuck, they must've heard some shit. Find your bitch ass to cover.
Why would you just blitz me, Lamont?
Only one way out this motherfucker. Hey, get in cover over there by the truck.
Reload.
They got me pinned down. Shoot that gas can. Punk ass nigga. Even if... Follow me. Let's get through this. Somebody tell them niggas it's illegal repossession.
So much for legit work.
Up there, shoot that nigga. Bust his ass. Get that car. He's trying to get out of here. How many they got? Some more of them niggas. Shoot the gas, homie. I need some motherfuckers.
Didn't I kill you? Wow. Wow. Thank you, Lamar. Was he even trying to shoot? I didn't see him kill one person. Oh, just shut the fuck up, Lamar. Kill yourself. Don't be pissing me off. It's not running past them, you dickhead. Kill them! I'm leaving you behind. Come on. Do I have to wait for them all?
Let's get him, homie. I want to get paid.
Paid ain't worth shit when you're doing 25 with an L. We massacred those motherfuckers. Shit.
We need to shoot them off the bike. Couple of scratches. Better than nothing.
Cool.
That's the bike we came for. Yeah, hey,
no fucking
shit. Don't get careless, homie. Shoot him down.
Oh, so we got land on it. Oh yeah, shoot him down. You've gotten a lot better at
shoot that motherfucker.
That's how we do it.
We got it! Dog, we gotta lay low. Hit the bike and meet me at the car wash on Innocence. Be cool, my nigga.
We killed him right outside the police station. Well done. Oh, screw any of you. No, not YouTube. Squid Pope. Bring them up. Wow. I'm doing pretty good, you gotta know.
Oh my lord.
That way. I'm gone. No.
Westbound on a green motorbike.
sometimes you don't want to lose your speed.
Man, I can't hang with your ass for a while, bro. You a psychopath. You done finally fucking lost it.
Nigga, that's that Apache blood in me, homie. You ain't lucky I ain't do a flying tomahawk and scalp they motherfucking ass.
We can't repo the assets of a dead man, big sitting cheap asshole.
Nigga, and we ain't going to neither, nigga. I'm gonna keep this.
I hope all you guys enjoy this. If you did, drop a like. If you didn't enjoy it, then dislike. Anyway, if you haven't subscribed to me, then make sure to subscribe. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you all next time. Goodbye.